Postmark Jamboree. Got some announcements before we get deep into our show. I'd like to mention our sponsors, WLAF Radio, AM 1450 and FM 100.9. They will be rebroadcasting this show, video and audio, this week. It will also be on their YouTube channel, WLAF Radio YouTube channel, and we'll have a copy of it on our YouTube channel. That's Postmark Jamboree's YouTube channel. Later on this week, probably Wednesday, possibly later in the week. So WLAF is a big time sponsor for the show. United Cumberland Bank, Community Trust Bank, Tennessee State Senator Ken Yeager. You'll hear his name a lot in things that Postmark La Follette, our umbrella organization, does. He does a lot of sponsoring for us. Terry's Pharmacy is another big sponsor, and Indian River Marina.
That's Greg Marlowe and friends. Greg, take just a brief minute and introduce the friends.
Well, I'll do that real quick over here on the piano. And to be honest with you, when I booked this thing, he booked it as Greg Marlowe and friends, and then I went thinking, well, I hope I got some friends. And just last night I found out I hadn't enough to pull this off. So. But over here on the piano, and I think he's one of the finest piano players that I've ever played music with. He is a fine feller too. My buddy, Donnie Poston. Y'all give him a nice hand. Fellow back here on the drums trying his best to keep us in time, and he's got the hardest job of all, Keith Ellison. Back here on the acoustic guitar, we call him the man of 1,000 chords. He knows that many, I do believe. Gene Stevens. And this fellow back here on the guitar, on the electric guitar, he plays just about anything you stick in front of him. You play tuba.
You play a tuba.
A little bit of tuba. Everything you stick in front of him. He's from one of these mountain boys like me from over on the other side of the mountain. His name is Adrian Brooks. Y'all make him welcome.
Give us some more tunes there, Greg. Give us some more tunes now.
In the morning when I rise,
my son and I wrote. Second verse of this song is a little autobiographical. Hope you enjoy it. The title of the song is Second Chances.
My lofty plans in front of me. next song that we're going to do is a brand new song. I wrote it last week, finished it last week. And I've asked Benjamin Burke sang if he would help me out on this one. We're going to do a little duet thing here. And I played it for him. I wasn't even thinking about it. I could just hear fiddle in this song. But after he heard the words to it, he could kind of relate to it a little bit too. If you ever had anybody in your life with special needs, you kind of get this song. But I'm going to sing it about one of the best friends that I've ever had in my life. If I can get it in tune, I may sing it in tune. First time, folks, anybody have ever done this one out? To some, he may seem a little different. Most of the time now, he's misunderstood. But the thing is, my memories of Jesus and he came to lock it if he could, he knew. He's got one love wrapped in his little finger. And this world does stretch down from end to end. If he opens up and lets you come inside, you will never have a better friend. Paint you in a crayon and a paintbrush. It's all he needs to make his home. For the next 100 years, you can say, tell me all the things I did not understand. Now I know there are angels all around us, and they come in with the sheep and so don't look down on someone a little different. Sometimes God wraps his blessings in disguise. Everybody's smiling. Yeah, and good.
Several television stations, including RFD TV, a lot of public radio or public television stations also carry it. These two young ladies went up there recently and performed on that show, and it's on YouTube now. It's show 1004, if you want to look it up and watch them. I think it's going to be broadcast within the next few months on RFD TV and the other outlets they have, and it's also streamed live every Monday evening when they record it. Like 44 shows a year. So they were on there along with some bird songs who've also been on our stage. So let's give them a big hand. Welcome them back to this one. Tell everybody what your name is first.
Aaliyah Roberts.
Aaliyah likes to ask intriguing questions sometimes for us. What questions you got for us tonight?
What's white, black, and red all over?
White, black, and red all over. Anybody got a clue?
A summer zebra.
You thought you had it.
What does TikTok
TikTok Wolf. Ooh. Anybody got an idea for that one?
Nope.
A watchdog.
Why do frogs always so happy?
It's not because they eat flies. Certainly not.
Because they eat whatever bugs them. Why did the scarecrow get a raise?
Why?
Do you have a heckler out there? Wouldn't be your sister, would it? Why did the scarecrow get a raise? That's a good question.
Because he was outstanding in his field. I wondered why the frisbee was getting bigger. Then it hit me. Have you guys heard the joke about butter?
No.
I better not tell you. It might spread.
Thank you.
Take me, oh, there ain't no
Postmark Jamboree, a fantastic group of young musicians, New River Rising.
Away
What is the strangest request that you all have ever had to ask to play?
Well, they wanted us to do a little Black Sabbath one time.
One time. I have a request that was handed to me. I'm not sure if it's legal tender or not. It says, "In God We Trust, Man of Constant Sorrow, $50." I don't even, it's not even signed. I'm not sure who did it. It might be worth trying.
That's a big 10-4. If I could I get a little help from my buddy Ken Hunley out here in the audience? Yeah, just help him out. Come on. Give me a song chair to go to the key of G, pardon me.
This looks dangerous.
This is dangerous. Well, I'd like to tell you,
it's like staying for a brain
truck. A good idea, but $50 is $50.
I put your cell phones away because he's about to break every camera you got.
All right, here we are now. Anybody ever watch Old Brother Where Art Thou?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that. All right, fellas, I'm back down to killing time whenever you're ready to go.
Give us a G there.
In constant sorrow all through his day.
Find the kinds of material I understand to be embraced within that description, but I know it when I hear it. Postmark Jamboree, you are about to hear it. Let's welcome back to the Postmark Jamboree New River Rising.
Howdy. How's was it going out there? Well, come on now, can I hear you or yet?
Yeah.
It's not I can keep seeing you.
Going good, Trav.
All right. We've already done everything we know, so here's something new.
Yes, Priscilla. That's new.
Thank you, appreciate you.
That's a good
in
one.
In every way.
That's so sorry.
You're a fine man, no matter what he may do.
Thank
you. Let me the blackjack.
Ready?
Yeah. Somebody died. And you can't hardly do a bluegrass show or anything related without some poor lady passing away. And so this in here is called Poor Ellen Smith.
Poor Ellen Smith, how she's done.
next featured band is no stranger to the La Follette area and is also widely appreciated in the broader southeastern region of the country. Since forming in 1988, they have recorded 13 albums and played festivals, fairs, and churches all over the eastern United States, as well as occasionally crossing over the Mississippi River to the west. They have shared the stage with some of the biggest names in bluegrass and country music like Doyle Lawson, J.D. Crowe, Charlie Daniels, and Diamond Rio. This is their 30th year of playing high-octane bluegrass with a gospel flavor. So let's welcome tonight New Harvest.
Thank y'all so much.
Get so heavy on this road I'm on. I'll keep following Jesus, 'cause he'll take me home. I'm going home, it won't be long. When my life down here is over, Lord, I'm going home. Go. Kept my eyes on Jesus as I traveled down this road. Oh, oh, won't be long. When my life down here's over, Lord, I'm going home. I'm going home, never more alone. Go. Sit around the throne. No nights, no lonely days. My sins are washed away, and I'm going home. Waiting for a season for the angel of come down. And no one put me in water when it's trouble. And I get lost in cares. Don't give up, just put your trust in Jesus. You will find that he's a friend that's always near. There's so many people changing like the weather. Seems they don't know which way to turn. Some they're still waiting at the pool of Bethesda. They're waiting for the angel yet to come. He said 38 long years I've been waiting for the season for the angel of the Lord to come down. And no one to put me in water with its trouble. And I get lost in Christ. So friends, don't put your trust in people. If you do, they'll only let you down. Put your trust in Jesus, there's no waiting for a season. And no one will be left out. No one will be left out. I said no one will be left out. No one will be left out.
Thank y'all so much. We appreciate that. It's fun to be here tonight, and we hope you enjoy our little portion we're going to do for you. We're going to do one for you right now. This is an instrumental. It's the title of our latest CD, and it's a song that our banjo player Steve wrote, and we're just going to turn him loose and let him show up just a little bit, and we'll try to keep up best we can.
Okay, all right. That'd be good. Thank you. here's one you might know.
Them up here. Let's welcome back to our Postmark Jamboree New Harvest. Greg's already up here. Greg's ready to go. We do appreciate New Harvest graciously loaning us Greg Marlowe as part of our special delivery house band.
You can have him if you want him. Yeah. I knew them was coming.
And I was just about to say, give it up one more time for Steve on the banjo, but I'm going to take it back.
You wouldn't have anyway. Right and go along.
King woke up confused and said for Daniel. He was trembling with fear from what he saw. Then Daniel explained, oh King, it's very plain. It was the Lord's hand that was riding on the wall. It won't be long until the day is coming when every other kingdom's gonna fall. Like the king would not hear when the morning was so clear. Brother, don't ignore the riding on the wall. You don't have to look too far to see what's going on. This old world is showing all the signs. Bring, will you be ready to accept the Savior's call? Can't you see the writing on the wall? Like in those days of Daniel, God's message still applies to one and all. No one knows the time, wake up and heed the signs. And brother, don't ignore the writing on the wall. You don't have to look too far to see what's going on. This old world is showing all the signs. Friend, will you be ready to accept the Savior's call? Can't you see the writing on the wall? See what's going on. This old world is showing all the signs. Bring, will you be ready to accept the Savior's call? Can't you see the writing on the wall? Can't you see the writing on the y'all so much that you enjoy New Harvest. Come on. Make us feel good. Come on. Robert Powell on the mandolin, Steve Bruce on the banjo, Warren Marlowe on the guitar. My name's Greg Marlowe. We're going to get on out of here. Hope you enjoyed it. Do.
tell you what I do. Well, I keep on preaching and I work on the building too. I'm working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. It's a Holy Ghost building, it's Holy Ghost building. It's a Holy Ghost building for my Lord, for my Lord. Holy Ghost building for my Lord. For my Lord.
Thank you, New Harvest. That's all we have time.
Now, the Postmark Jamboree has a real treat for you. This young lady has a wonderful voice, and I've been looking so forward to seeing her perform live on our show. Ladies and gentlemen, Carrie Farah.
Sings, I get teary eyed.
That's a good thing.
It is a good thing.
Okay.
Erica McCarty has a couple of songs for us. Let's give Erica a big hand.
Oh, Lord,
write that for us again? Maybe later.
Maybe later. It was Italian, though. This next one is probably familiar to a lot of you. It was originally in the movie White Christmas, written by Irving Berlin. It's Count Your Blessings Instead of Sheep. So many things to be grateful for. So, okay, here we go.
Let's give her a great big welcome to the Postmark Jamboree.
Thank you, Tony, but I'm not sure about that young part.
Anybody younger than me is young.
Okay. We'll go with that. Why not, right? We're going to start with something that was actually written 6 years before the Civil War, is Stephen Foster's Hard Times Come Again No More.
We'll be right back.
for those of you who are here early, this is where you help us. Let's sing the Thanksgiving song together, shall we? Pull your words out. Let's go.
Thank you.
come in special delivery, and from our Faces Made for Radio players, Miss Olivia Robbins.
We'll give Gene a minute to switch out his guitar. We're going to do another song for you, and this one's completely different, but I'm sure most of you have heard it if you've ever watched Wizard of Oz. So this is our version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Thank you. for inviting us to be here. We also play at the Museum of Appalachia every Monday between 10:30 and 12:30, and we would love to have you just come and listen to us. Our first song in this second set is Black Mountain Rag.
About a big for Carl and Mason Caps.
For you, another song, one that I wrote, and it's about the area that we live in here. One called the Coal Mining Country. Within these mountains, lies the coal. All
job, y'all. Good job. Great job. It's a couple more songs. But first, before we have a song, you all share a last name. How does that work out?
Well, funny you should ask, Tony. I think we shared, I don't know, what did we share, Mason? It wasn't lunch. No, it wasn't lunch. Now, this is my son, Mason D. Capps, and my name is Carl Capps, and Mason's fixing to be a daddy here for 2 hours. Then there'll be three of us sharing the same.
All right.
All right, we'd like to do for you a song now. Mason wrote this one, and it pays homage to our hometown. You've probably heard it on WLAF, and it's out there on the internet if you want to look it up. One called the La Follette Blues.
Church with for several years, but I did not know until fairly recently that he had taken up the piano. So let's give a great big Postmark Jamboree welcome to Mr. Clayton Carroll. Thank you.
first of all, I'd like to thank Tony here for inviting me to Postmark Jamboree. I hope you all enjoy my singing. That's about all I got to say for now. This is an old tune I wrote back several months ago, and it gained a little bit of popularity on Facebook and YouTube and whatnot, so I'll give it a go here and see what y'all think about it.
Myself through it
tried to write the second verse. Came back as a chorus, that's the best part of the song. Cause all your friends remember, they all sing along. Like the Christians and the outlaws, and like that summer wind. Like a singer to the chorus, I will come back again. I wrote this song back a couple months ago, and hope you all enjoy it. Once again, my name is Aaron West. I've got Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, all that other kind of good social media stuff. So if y'all like what you see here tonight, go check it out.
Now let's welcome to Postmark Jamboree a fine young singer and songwriter, Jeremy McCrary. Where is Jeremy?
Right here.
There he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a big hand for Jeremy McCrary. He's going to do some really good work.
Got to enjoy this weather. It's good weather. Woo! Good weather outside. I like it. Well, I wrote a song to help me through these days because I don't like rainy days. They're boring. So this song right here I wrote back when I was 16. So hopefully you enjoy it.
Well, you know I love the small town, but I've got to get out for a while. I want to feel the sand under my toes, smell the salt in my nose at daylight. That's right. I don't need any aggravation, and my only destination is to get on that shoreline. If you agree with me, grab your bags and come with me, and we'll be down there by now. Talking about a week or two, or maybe even three. We can play our favorite songs or maybe walk along the beach. Don't gotta worry about my life, and it feels kinda nice. That's why I call it a no kiss paradise. Well, we finally made it down, and I just have to say, it's just like I imagined. I got the sand under my toes, the smell of salt in my nose, and it smells just fine. I don't have any dedication, but get back to situations, we'll just leave them all behind. If you agree with me, grab a glass and spark your tea, and we'll relax here for a while. I'm talking about a week or two, maybe even three. We can play our favorite songs or maybe walk along the beach. Don't gotta worry about my life, and it feels kinda nice. That's why I call it a no cares paradise. Now there's no place I'd rather be when you're right here beside of me. That's why I call it a no cares paradise.
Can you hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy, joy? Hear them singing, when it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home today.